Higgins for their final. 569. 572. 613.
Gorgeous softness. Wonderful strong chin. Short thick legs. Today, my best long hair premier, my best all premier. I stressed about not being able to fit him in my finals, and karma happened, and I was able to get him. Beautiful, beautiful Buddy Savali. Great color, stylish, nice curve, chest and legs, deep, deep green eyes, nice large ears, 15% other balance, platinum mink. Beautiful platinum mink coloration, satin finish to that.
Oriana Long Hair Pigment, 626. You are the second call to ring six.
I'm sorry. You touched me. My green point color point, beautiful, long, long torso, long leg, long tail, nice long, very balanced. Beautiful buff pink point color. Today, my 13th best cat. Exotic glass, little brown tabby teddy. Gorgeous, thick, dim, nice cat head, beautiful leg, nicely marked natural teddy. Probably about right, light red.
8.3, 8.4, 8.5, 8.6, 8.8, 8.8, 8.9, 2.18, 2.19, 2.23, 2.27, 2.34, 2.36, 2.43, 2.45, 2.48, and 2.51, and case 1 cut, 2.14, 2.15.
Red Abbey Mail. Beautiful coat, nice length, thickness to the coat. Excellent even pocket, ticking, athletic feel, sliding the beautiful coat. Nice clear chest and legs. Beautiful wildness. No, no. Look wild, don't act wild. Today, 10th best cat.
Lorraine Mom, please go to room 1.
I find it amazing to know that this cat...
160, main coon, cat number 160, decision by call, ring 3.
It's actually from going to either American or Brit or Burmese many years ago, and then dipping into the Dean Pool for the Siamese. And I'm trying to think of how long ago. Probably early 1980s. I went to a cat show. This is how far these cats go. I went to a show in Dallas, and there was this red tabby,
576, nice American Choker.
I walked up to the owner. You know, I was still kind of a new buddy. I mean, I showed Persians, and I was doing breeding, but I didn't know all the other
cats about them.
And I proceeded to tell that owner, I didn't know you had American Short Hairs.
Ring 16.
And I
British Short Hair, Burmese kittens. 585 through 593. You are all on second call to ring 16.
And you're thinking you're looking at Brits? Those were the exotics, and look at where they are.
Long Hair Championship Cat, this is a breeding call for ring 9.
All the things that you want, and many generations of knowing what you want to have in the structure of the cat. Gorgeous exotic. My best exotic today. My 9th best cat.
Short hair kittens, Bombay number 83, Burmese 87, and colorful short hair number 90, your final call to ring 7.
Naturally, gorgeous heart shaped face, dress green eyes.
Bourbon Championship, Exotics Championship, Maine Coons Championship, 674 through 688.
Big boy. You don't want them to get too heavy because then they have have a big body and a little small. He has nice balance to him. Chris McIntyre Coton, beautiful shoulder piece on him, very short, compact with the body, underlying round and strong. Nice wide open. And today, the print is my sixth best count. That is a lot of options. Definitely a two single count. Very dense, beautiful angles to the head, equilateral triangle shape to the skull, nice long straight profile, large hips, big rough really sits off all those angles. And then, North Eagle Horse Cat is my fifth best cat. Unbelievable weight and feel of this cat is like lead. Patent leather coat, shiny black, usually across the state of Vermont, black American shirt. Someone had a vision today, miniature Tampa.
Self-regrets 236, Sphinx 248, and Tommy's 251. Those cats are needed in ring 15, please.
Lots of nice examples of. He was my best of breed in three grand champions today.
Color point short.
He is my fourth best count. Long-haired Japanese buff, BK, Speed's tricolor,
California,
body line,
beautiful
leg length, good angulation, equilateral triangle shape, that skull, oval cheekbones, beautiful coat, guard hair holding, pristinely presented today. She is my third best cat. White, short hair, Scottish fold. She looks like a little silver owl.
Pink number 248, still waiting for you. Short hair championship final, ring 15. Sphinx 248 to ring 15.
She has these wonderful little small round.
Birmingham championship, 676. Exotic, 680. 682. 683. And Meg King, 686. You are all third and final call.
I started in the cafe. There were a number of judges that I wanted judges that I respected their opinions. Dick Gephardt, Kim Everett, especially Kim. Kim, our red-headed 5-foot wonder, who seemed to always love the Rams over my whites. You would think I would have a deep-seated thing about not using Rams, but I can't help it. Now I know how Kim feels about those Rams. This is one of the soundest Rams I have ever seen. Polished, stylish, loves being here, loves showing off. Tiny little ears, great big eyes, beautiful presentation, flawless.
Melanie Morgan to ring 14,
please. Today she's my best Albury cat at the international. Thank you guys, it was my pleasure. This was a thrill. Oh, okay.